Hello and welcome back to another resort cleaning tutorial. In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to create an invoice so that you can get paid by your customer. To create an invoice, you want to make sure that all of your open tasks have been marked as complete, even your maintenance work orders if those are going on your invoice. So once we've done that, we'll go down to bookkeeping, create invoices, and we will select the filter for the dates in which we are invoicing. So for this tutorial, we'll just do invoicing anything from 7/18 to 7/25 and hit go. This shows you for the specific property manager what all appointments have been completed and the amount that we will be reimbursed for the expenditures. So to create the invoice, if you agree with all these terms, you just simply click generate invoice. Now, because these are two separate property managers, it will then create two separate invoices. If you agree with the amounts on the invoice, you can just send them straight away to your customer, or you can view and edit them from this page. If I wanted to make any adjustments, I can add in additional items, or I could subtract additional items. I'm going to agree with the terms on this one, and I can update and send from here, or I can simply update. I could download a PDF and send away, or I could email it to my customer directly from this location. So I can hit email, and as long as their email account is loaded to their property manager account, we can email this invoice to them. That concludes the video for how to create an invoice. If you have any questions or need additional help, we ask you to just go to our help center and search for the specific topic. If we don't have a help topic for what you're looking for, we ask you just send us an email and we'll be happy to create one. Thank you and have a wonderful day.